good, roll back. And here, I can change and we go the other way.
That's a change.
Did you catch it? Right, how do we switch? Because Ken is guarding us, and I'm using my wrist, not my palm. Incidentally, if you use your palm, you have to use your shoulder to get out, elbow to get out of it. Right. Ken is starting to roll back on me and protecting his face, and I can see his palm. So I'm just going to circle and switch to the other side. And now we change direction. And there, again, look, I can see his palm, so I can circle and change the other way. There, I can circle, change the other way. When Ken puts me in a rollback, because we're giving you this grace, yeah, all I've got to do now is just connect. There. My elbow is already in a position to do a rollback. Again, what happens if somebody just touches you with your palm? Alright. So now, I'll put Ken in a rollback and Ken uses palm, right? It's the same thing, but I have to circle. So in other words, you treat your elbow as your hand. It's not you can't do it when you can't see somebody's hand. It's just a more smooth movement. Show you that one more time, look. Ken's first of all going to do a roll back with his forearm. And there, I've got a clear wrist to grab, hook, and circle. So that's one way of changing the arms. This time, he's just going to use his palm to grab my elbow. Right, so now he puts me in a roll back. Here, circle, and we're back. It's just a big circle because you're using your elbows as if you had no hands. And we do that all the time. That's why we practice tennis with the elbows. Hopefully we've got